Sweden has a population of nearly 10 million people. And this city was the host of the 1912 Summer Olympics. And they also hosted the equestrian portion of the 1956 Summer Olympics, which were actually held in our own Melbourne, Australia. The almost total absence of heavy industry and fossil fuel power plants makes here Stockholm one of the world's cleanest metropolises. The city-owned company Stockholm started in 1994 to build a fibre optic network through the municipality as a level playing field for all operators. Around a decade later, the network was 1.2 million kilometres long, making it the longest optic fibre network in the world, and now has over 90 operators and 450 enterprises as customers. In 2001, it was the final year of the three-year project, which brought fibre to 100% of public housing, meaning an extra 95,000 houses were added. The Abba Museum is a maritime museum on Sjögaden, which displays the only almost fully intact 17th century ship that has ever been salvaged, the 64-gun warship Vasa that sank on her maiden voyage in 1628. And we thought we were looking at an aircraft opposite our hotel, but no, it was actually a bar and restaurant. If you grab a taxi here, you'll be jumping into something quite ritzy. And if you take the tram, you'll most probably have no driver.
Stockholm, and it's home time, nearly home time tonight, last night, and we're going to have our big dinner. I don't know what that's going to be, but we've had good weather. We're waiting for our bus driver. What's his name?
Sergey.
I called him something else.
Wrong nationality.
We've had the day in Stockholm today. And we've seen them, well, some of us, we've seen a museum, we've been on walks, we've had ice cream, we've had lunch, we've bumped into people, we don't even know. And we're going to have our dinner tonight, and we'll talk to you probably when we're finished and we're all drunk. No. And we're going home, thanks to that. Cut. Probably the highlight of my time in Stockholm was spending a day at the Abba Museum. The moment I stepped in, I was taken, learning the stories that I'd never heard before and spoken by themselves throughout the museum, and starting from their early days, the music, the costumes, and everything I was looking at was totally authentic. It was so well put together, I would tell anyone going to Stockholm not to miss it. Your best friend, I'm the one you must rely on.
of all the nights we shared.
I'm left with John and Jocelyn, and that's my baggage. No, well, for a little while, it's my baggage. And we're in Stockholm Airport. Here we go. We're going to go and have a coffee.
After we've been through the rain.
Yes. And you have to go to Stockholm. This is the airport that you're going through. So much like other airports, all look the same, except the people. First time I've ever done self-serve baggage. Don't be foolish, John. Well, it doesn't really begin because we're leaving. It ends.
Yeah, we're leaving.
Look at that lady. She thinks she's part of the show. the wall. She thinks she's part of the wall. You think so? She doesn't blend it. She's a different colour. She's got purple. They've got red. But that's okay. We don't mind. But I like that picture. It's nice. It's unusual. It's different. Very nice. If you don't know how to say toilet in Swedish, we're going to teach you now. So, excuse me, can you show me the way to the toilet? The toilet. And we're going to have some coffee.
On the day I went away, was all I had to say. No, I want to come again and stay. Oh, my, my. Smile, and that will mean I'm there. 'Cause I've seen. Everywhere, it's been the same. Like I'm outside in the rain, free to try and find a game.
cards for sorrow, cards for pain. Cause I've seen